Well, it's not a bad guy. Bon anniversaire, Madame Bazette.